On what we used to charge, and the quality's gone way up.
See? I love it. That's where we're scaling in the right direction. Okay, this is very special. We've been showing it to you on Laura, layering it, for example, with a Today's Special. It's the multi-station 30-inch chain necklace full of gemstones. So it's in lapis. It is in turquoise. Yours for the asking. And we have it on 5 flex payments. You may have never seen this before. We also have it in aquamarine. So it is a story in blue. And of course, that's all precious sterling silver. And I do love these on their own, but I do also love them. There's that aquamarine. Oh my gosh, that's tremendous.
Look at that's aqua quality, rough right there.
Jay.
That is the aqua rough. Look at aqua, got it in turquoise, got it in lapis. The key thing here on this, the highest grade of all those materials, okay? So highest grade turquoise, highest grade lapis, highest grade aqua that we have available to us. And then what's so cool about this design, it's kind of like floating. Here again, goes back to handcrafted, each one individually hand done. The only thing that we don't do, okay, is we don't...
I don't do the finding.
I don't do the chain. We had somebody engineer the finding for us that you know, because we wanted to engineer a finding that actually worked. And then, of course, the chain, this is all Italian chain. I don't want to get in the chain business and be a chain manufacturer. So that's a whole,
stay in your lane.
Whole different thing.
Your lane of genius.
That you want to do. What I love with this, and everybody who's that has actually contacted me that was lucky enough to get in on these, they love the versatility of it.
And, oh my gosh.
The biggest thing with anytime you have like anything like this, anytime you have anything like this,
the biggest thing is
this finding. They were making the rubber grommets. The problem is, when the grommet, when you would slide it up and down, eventually that grommet would wear in there, so it'd become loose, so it wouldn't stay. So here's what we did. Check this out, okay? So you just push this in.
You squeeze it, give it a hug.
Squeeze it, and then you can push it to whatever length. Now, I guarantee you, that will not move. It does not move.
That is great.
Read the reviews on this, and people, that was one of the great things on this. And this finding actually made this whole design practical, right? And made it to where we could actually do something like this and guarantee, because there's nothing worse than selling something that's non-functional or it doesn't work or it keeps loosening it up or, you know, you can't keep it in position. I guarantee you, when you lock this in, it locks in and it will stay right there. The versatility, so many people love this for the versatility of it. You can wear it high, you can wear it low. Great layering pieces if you want to get the different colors in this. And you saw the roughs on these. These are exotic roughs. They're not only exotic, they're the highest quality that it's available to us anyway, that I can get. And I go to great lengths to just take top quality rough materials, I think is why people shop with us. And they know how much love and care. Look at the grade of lapis here. Now that's not dyed, right? You see the little sparkles in there? That's the lazuli part. That's why they call it lapis lazuli. That can either come in that's really iron pyrite, so it's fool's gold. So it either comes in the gold color or it comes in the silver, like the silver pyrite color, the sparkles. That actually is indicative to a high grade lapis, right? If you've got that in the lapis, it can either be just clear blue, or if it's got the beautiful gold sparkles or silver sparkles, that's what they, when you're out buying lapis, that's what you look for.
Okay, they're going fast. This is something that I would love to see you wear layered with back to the Today's Special and the turquoise. By the way, the turquoise is most popular, which is what I just did. Just popped it on. And if you want that longer look, here it is to layer with that Today's Special. So actually, speaking of which, in case you're just tuning in on this wonderful Mother's Day, I want to show you that Today's Special. Here it is on me.